Hi everyone, my name is Jesse Ruben. I'm backstage here at Cafe 939 in Boston, playing tonight with Teddy Geiger. It's going to be a good one, and yeah, I love it here, so I'm really excited about it. I'd probably do half of two decades. I would do 1965 to 1975, because I can't choose between the 60s and the 70s, so I would take half of both. Harry Potter books and really terrible Nicolas Cage movies. Applause. What sound do I hate? When the subway train is coming in and it's that shrill braking noise. I hate that. Oh man, so many people. Great writers, musicians. People that are really, really amazing with language, that people where language is important to them, is those people. None. One of the things that I'm really committed to when I'm performing is that because I'm doing the thing that I love more than anything else in the whole world, I want people to know that I'm enjoying it as much as I am. Like, I want people to know that they're contributing to me being completely overjoyed and totally happy. So I guess, yeah, that. Oh boy. I have so many, pretty much every single one of my friends in New York, or that I have ever, so Kyle Patrick, Will Knox, Liz Longley, Chris Ayer, Matt Simons, everyone. So, I mean, there's like hundreds. The microphone, during my last song, the microphone started falling like this. So I was going like this, and I started like hunching down, and then right at the end of the right before the ending, it just went whoo! I fell right to the ground, and I sang the last verse of the song just standing there with the microphone at the floor. It was pretty funny. Not really. I pace a lot. I get really nervous. But yeah, no, I don't do anything specific. It depends, because it's all different. The space is different. The people around are different, you know.